All right, here's another example for class 15. Yeah, class 15, class 92. Class 15, and it is an external drum brake. The block type hand brake shown in the figure has a face width of 1.25 inches and a mean coefficient of friction of 0.25. For an estimated actuating force of 90 pounds. So in this case, we do know the actual, well, no, we did it before anyway. So, okay, I think it's going to be very similar actually. Find the maximum pressure on the shoe. All right, that's something we got to do. And find the braking torque right here. So you could see that the thing is, it looks pretty much like it's going to be 90 degrees right there. So, is it a short shoe or is it a long shoe? It's an in-between shoe. What? No, actually, I'm sorry. That is only the pad angle. Ah, fell into a trap. The actual angle is based on the pin. Oh boy. Okay. So let's use the actual pin here. So it's where that guy is located, and that becomes our like first task is a like a geometry BIA. And so let's go do it anyway. So we give it a face width is 1.25 of F is equal to 90, and the coefficient of friction is 0.25. The preliminaries, we need to figure out what the angle one is. And once again, I showed you, this is a tough one. I mean, you really gotta believe here. And I have this, I know I have this written down somewhere where I have gone through and tried to convince myself that they were right. How did I do it? Oh, I see. Ah, okay. A lot easier from what you see right here is that if you take this right here, boy, this is hard to write this way. That guy right here, maybe I'll write it over to the side. Right here, boom, 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 and this is 8, and this is 6 right here. What you would find for this interior angle of the I called it beta, get out of my way, you. No, don't go there, don't go anywhere. Tangent. Inverse tangent of 8/6 is going to equal, what is it going to equal? 36.87. Okay, so 36.87, right? If you subtract 45, 36.87 from 45, then you end up with 8.73. 8.13. And then if you want to get theta 2, you just add 90 to that, right? Because then like okay, so that right there, this is really the location starting from this point right here. Boy, it's hard to draw like that. Show you, I got the shakes. And then, okay, something else that we're going to need is the distance, I believe. Yes, we need the distance from here to here. All right, so that's going to be the A that we care about in other things. Let's see. Let's take a look at there. No, I don't need to go through all this. Blah, 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 blah. Should really edit this stuff out. There's your A right there. Yeah, so we needed the radius from the center to the pin. That's what that A is going to be. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so we got that. That's the 3-4-5 triangle. Anyway, we should figure that out. So we get the equation, but we missing a little part of it right there because it's kind of hidden out there. That's not successful. But we find the equate use the standard equation that we have for the friction moment, and you'll note that PA is an unknown in here, but we do have the theta 1 to theta 2, and also notice that 1 is here because once again the theta 2 is greater than Theta 2 is greater than 90, therefore, not much though, but if we go back to that little connection right there, right here is the 90 degrees, so it's probably like right there to the side of that, and right here to the beginning of the thing is this is going to be the 8.13, and this is going to be right here is the 98.13, so yep, sure enough, it's a long shoe. So therefore, the maximum is going to be right here, PA, and it's going to be, and theta A is going to be equal to 90. Therefore, the sine of 90 is 1. So that's why that's there. And that got in the way. So what we're left with is 3.172 PA. And then we do the same thing for the MN, the moment due to the normal forces. With the PA unknown and the sine of 90, and from there that range, and we get 69. So this is considerably more than this right here, the normal forces right here. So using this right here, now it's a bunch of bull. All right, we got to do ourselves some free body diagram action here. I just think that this is unacceptable. Neil Armstrong said we needed to use the free body diagram. He's been to the moon. Have you been to the moon? I'm talking to myself. See, it's hard without a laugh track. I'm going to get a laugh track. I'm going to get a freaking laugh track. I'm going to hit the button. I'm going to like, ha, 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 ha. And this is going to be way funnier when you see the laugh track. You'll see. You'll see. All right. But of course, it's kind of like what I'm used to, like sort of the dead audience. So like no response. I'm going to draw this thing in here. I'm doing a terrible job. I really should turn this into the pad mode here, but it's... I'm trying to entertain you with my ugly mug, and if I put it in the pad mode, you end up seeing up my nose, right? Because the camera actually comes down here to the bottom, and all you see is my nose. I guess I could do it with... Oh, and I'm not using my good microphone here. Huh. I wonder if I can still plug it in. I'm not really happy with this. It's a this thing right here, right? So it's a blue. It's called a Yeti, right? Just like $100 or something right here. It's a heavy thing, right? It's a USB microphone meant for podcasts. And let's see. I'll plug it in now. This is really a distraction here. We really are going for our... See, I was listening to a Bradley Cooper song right in here. It's a weird thing that it does. If it's if you happen to be watching a YouTube video, I'm gonna keep all that stuff. I'm gonna get rid of this right here. We'll get rid of that. A Star Is Born. So I was learning that on a guitar. Yeah, I know. The hell's wrong with you? I don't know. I liked it. I kind of like it. Lady Gaga's a freak. But I don't know. She's a good entertainer. My daughter likes her. What the hell? I don't know. Anyway, I got the microphone back in there. Easily distracted. We got to this point right here, and they're just going to use an equation, and I'm not buying it. I'm going to write my free body diagram as best I can here, and we'll do this little thingy right here, and... There's the pen, and maybe we'll go, there we go, purple. And the normal force now, that's going to be MN, is coming this way. Now, this thing is rotating clockwise, right? So its force, that's the I want to call it the drum. I guess you could still call it the drum. It's really sort of a shaft, is going to be going in that direction, MF. Right here, and here's the pin forces right here, reactions in the Y, reactions in the X, and we have a force F right here, and boop, 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 the pin, this is going to be C right to there, okay? Some of the moments about the pin, which I didn't give a name, so I'll just call pin, counterclockwise is positive, you say... negative F times C, right? Because that's going clockwise. And then looking at this there, oh, we're going to go negative MF right there, because you take a look at that, and that is going clockwise. But then the other guy is going counterclockwise, MN is equal to 0. Therefore, FC is equal to MN minus MF. You buy that? Sure, because that's what it says right there. So you believed it anyway because it was already written there. But now we know for sure, right? Yeah. Getting a little giddy doing this. Going a little crazy. Anyway, no one's going to watch this because I'm going to tell you that we don't need it. So what the hell? You get 90 times 20. You'll see that's 8 plus 12. That's why that C is equal to 20. And we got the two things that we just found up above, right here and here. And we're able to find the maximum pressure, which is one of the things they asked for. And if you look at it closely, you'll get, you actually got to figure out the units of this is pound inches, pound force inches. It is a moment, so that makes sense. So you have pounds times inches here, and then, so we should have pound inches right there too. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah. I got you. All right. Because we didn't apply what those were. Okay, so we're going to get PSI. We get PSI, right? Just be careful with the units. Yo. And then, so from this other equation, let's see if we get U out of the way. We have what the torque is going to be. And we put this in there. We find, ta-da, that's the answer. That's how much torque that we could get out of this. So that's the answer. And I'm going to go through this video and try to figure out. Excuse me, this is going to be gross. Pardon moi. So what we have, I'm going to go listen and see if the audio is any better with the microphone here. And anyway, this is a Kauai branded ukulele that I bought in Kauai. Actually bought it from the guy who made it. Handmade. Now, I was going to play Maybe It's Time on ukulele. I've done that before, and it works actually pretty well. But here, I just found the chords ukulele style to one of my favorite Beatles songs, Something. And at the ukulele store in Kauai last summer, they also had a kazoo. And my wife thought I was a moron for buying the kazoo, but I bought it, and I just love kazoo. It's really hard to hold it and play, but I'm going to do it anyway. Watch it. Now, I think I'm going to hurt my teeth with it. Kazoo in there.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't know I'm leaving now. You know I can leave it now. She knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in a style she shows me. Don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how.
Too high for me, Winterson.
asking me, will my love grow? Well, I don't know, I don't know. You stick around and it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the way she knows. And all I have to do is think of her. Something in the things she shows me. I don't wanna leave her now. You know I don't believe in how.
That's pretty brave, man. Discard that stuff. And 16 minutes.